Carlos Lopez Jr., who was also known for Operation Repo, was reportedly found by his roommate in their downtown LA apartment yesterday evening. According to TMZ, his roommate called the emergency services, but paramedics pronounced him dead at the scene. The cause of death has not yet been confirmed. Carlos' father, Carlos Juanita Lopez, posted an emotional message on Facebook earlier today, saying, "Our hearts are heavy. Our handsome, adventurous and loving son Carlos Jr. left us for heaven yesterday, and our hearts are so heavy. Keep our family and Carlos's friend Ronnie Lee in your prayers, please. We've lost our eldest son and military warrior." His acting career also boasted roles in the likes of CSI, Cyber and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Carlos also appeared in Marvel movie Captain America: The Winter Soldier as a SWAT member. From 2012 to 2014, he starred in reality series Operation Repo, which followed a team of trained professionals repossessing cars in California's San Fernando Valley, with actors recreating real stories of repossessions. Most recently, he appeared on screen in Tom Cruise's movie American Made. He reportedly served in the U.S. Army, completing a tour of combat with the 82nd Airborne Division. Before fame, he studied acting at the River Stage Theater in Sacramento. Carlos last posted on social media 3 days ago when he shared a picture of himself with his 2,581 Instagram followers. Since reports emerged of his death, fans have flooded to the comments section in mourning. "This is not true, right?" one commented. "You were such an amazing person. Good heart. May you rip, Carlos." On another picture in which he showed off one of his many tattoos, another social media user wrote, "Rest in peace." Last month, Carlos shared pictures of several servicemen, saying, "Gone but never forgotten, just a few of my brothers who died in combat with me. The sad truth is there to many to post sick," he added. He also uploaded picture of himself in full formal service uniform stood in a cemetery as he marked Memorial Day. Express.co.uk has contacted Nickelodeon and the LA County Coroner asking for comment.